Today we are going to talk about a very interesting topic that has fascinated people for years, the deepest place on Earth. The Mariana Trench in the Pacific Ocean is said to be the deepest point on Earth. But did you know there are places deeper than the Mariana Trench? Yes, you heard that right. So let's dive into the depths of the ocean and explore these mysterious places. Before we dive into the depths, let's first understand what makes the Mariana Trench so special. The Mariana Trench is located in the western Pacific Ocean and is approximately 11,000 meters deep. It is home to a unique ecosystem of marine life, some of which are found nowhere else on Earth. The pressure at the bottom of the trench is so intense that it is 1,000 times more than the pressure at sea level. This makes it impossible for humans to explore it without the help of special equipment. Now let's talk about the places that are deeper than the Mariana Trench. The third place we will talk about is the Philippine Trench. It is located in the western Pacific Ocean and is approximately 10,540 meters deep. The Philippine Trench is one of the deepest ocean trenches in the world. The abyss, which reaches the third greatest depth known in any ocean. It was first discovered in 1927 by the German ship Emden. The second place we will talk about is the Sirena Deep. It is located in the Pacific Ocean and is approximately 10,714 meters deep. It was first discovered in 1997 by a team of scientists who were studying the seafloor using sonar. The Sirena Deep is home to a unique ecosystem of creatures that have adapted to the extreme conditions. The first place we will talk about is the Challenger Deep. It is located at the southern end of the Mariana Trench and is approximately 11,034 meters deep. It is the deepest known point on Earth and was first explored by humans in 1960 by U.S. Navy Lieutenant Don Walsh and Swiss engineer Jacques Picard in a vessel called the Batiscaf Trieste. Now that we've talked about places that are deeper than the Mariana Trench, let's discuss why these places are so deep. The Earth's crust is made up of tectonic plates that move around the planet. When two plates collide, one is forced beneath the other, forming a subduction zone. These subduction zones can create trenches that are extremely deep. The Mariana Trench isn't the only place on Earth that is deep. There are several other places that are even deeper than the Mariana Trench, such as the Challenger Deep, Sirena Deep, and Philippine Deep. These places are home to a unique ecosystem of creatures that have adapted to the extreme conditions. Who knows what other mysteries lie in the depths of the ocean hold? We hope you enjoyed this video, and you can click here to watch Mystery of Titan's Submersible Implosion and What Really Happened to Titan's Submarine. I have explained it in detail in this video. If you like this video, you will definitely like that too. Thanks for watching.